Gradius 2 on the PC Engine Super CD till I die. So here we go. Oh. This is an amazing game. I mean, first and foremost, I've been waiting to show it off since forever. I got it, like, so long ago. But it's just amazing. It's an amazing game based on the classic arcade game. And I'm going to put the code in. Okay? I'm going to put the code in because I'm going to cheat. But I'm still going to play till I die. Only one time, so. I'm such a cheater. So this is basically the arcade game, the original arcade game of Gradius 2. But 16-bit version of it with awesome CD music. I mean, it is just... God, this game is so amazing. If you've got a Turbo, you've got to buy this game. Completely region-free. Obviously, you don't need to have any Japanese knowledge to play the game. It never came out in America, which was just stupid. Had this game come out in America, man. There's so many things that the PC Engine just... TTI and Hudson Soft just boggles my mind. Why they brought some games out in America when there were so many other great ones in Japan that they could have ported over, and it could have been true system sellers. Like, who is the brainiacs over at TTI that decided to bring over Godzilla as opposed to East 4? Let's not bring over East 4. Maybe it's because it was easier to translate. You don't need to translate anything. It's just a fighting game. Lazy. Just stupid and lazy. TurboGrafx is an amazing system. Those that have it know exactly what I'm talking about. Mini rant over, sorry. Let's just enjoy the amazing Gradius 2 graphics and gameplay. I'm a snake. I constantly move. Like, I'm trying to challenge it, like, constantly down. I know you can't handle all these sprites on the screen at once. TurboGrafx, come on. A little bit of slowdown here and there, but it's not nearly as bad as what Gradius 3 had on the Super NES. Well, I'm sure that you're all gonna laugh at me really good and hard now, because I just died at Gradius 2. Not in the first stage, I put in the code. I suck balls. Anyway, I went ahead and played Gradius 2 on the PC Engine Super CD till I died.